Alright, hey, what's up? We're here, we're in the van, we're doing the work. Amazon! I feel like it's gonna be a really long day today. Not because my route's bad or anything like that. I have a bad van. This thing doesn't like to accelerate. Like, it has to get up to, like, 2,000 RPM on the dashboard here before it actually moves. So it's like you can hear it trying to accelerate, and then it just goes poof and jumps forward. It's a pain in the ass. Anyway, I just got to my first stop. It took 40 minutes to get here, so it's 12:05. And let's take a look here. 156 stops with 214 locations, which means a lot of group stops. 262 packages, it's not the worst. Wow, my fingers are dry. Oh my god, look how, I don't know if this is gonna focus. My hand is so, like, ashy. You see that? Oh my god, I gotta put some cream on. But, as I was saying before, everything is kind of in this one neighborhood, it looks like, or a couple of neighborhoods, but everything's pretty close together. So I should, in theory, get this knocked out in decent time. I'm gonna try to avoid knocking it out in incredibly good time, because then I'll probably get sent on a rescue, and I would really rather not have to do that today. So I'll do it in a nice comfortable speed. Oh, and as for overflow, I don't know how much it is, like how much I have, but it doesn't look too bad back there. I need to organize it a little bit, but it's not too bad. You see that back there in the back seat? that is a CRT television. So it's 8:10. I think I finished my route at like 7, but I was so far away from the station that it took forever to get back. And also, I had a CRT. I found it on the side of the road in the community that I was delivering in. It's got a piece of paper stuck on the front that says works free. So I was like, all right, free CRT, why not? So put it in the van, drove around with it all day, and I've just transferred it back over to my car right here. And there's always a chance it doesn't actually work and someone just didn't want to have to deal with getting rid of it, because apparently getting rid of CRTs is difficult, because you've got to, like, pay to have a specialist get rid of it or something like that. I don't know for sure. But I figured, what the hey, you know, I'll take it. I will take the CRT, because if it works, I've got myself a CRT for when I get my own place, when I can play, like, retro games on it. I don't know, I'm just really excited to own this for no reason whatsoever. It's just really cool that I found this. Very happy to announce that it works. It freaking works. I was honestly getting pretty suspicious. I was thinking, oh, maybe, you know, it's not gonna work when I get it home, but no, it works. We tested it out with my dad's Atari 7800? I forget which one it was. We tested it out with his Atari, and it works great. It looks great, sounds great. I am thrilled, honestly, with that fact, and the fact that I got it for free. Because I'm going to go onto eBay right now and just check the general price of CRTs. Because I'm pretty certain they're really expensive, but I might be totally wrong. Yeah, no, they're pretty expensive. There's one here for 60, 94, 100, 180, 150. It depends on the model, I guess, but I got a 27-inch... Good quality CRT. Dude, I'm excited about this. I'm not gonna get any use out of it yet. I'm not bringing it up to this room. When I move out, I can have a dedicated HD gaming TV and, like, old school SD TV. This is really exciting to me. Also, I got a Bertolt Funko Pop in the mail. Bertolt the Hoover. The other three, I believe, are coming tomorrow. That's Aaron, Mikasa, and, Emir's Titan. These have been pre-ordered for, God, probably since like June or something like that, and they're finally releasing, so I'm super happy to be getting those. God, sorry, I'm in a good mood. Today's gone really well. I didn't have to do a rescue because my van was falling to pieces. I don't think I mentioned that part, but my check engine light came on, and when they called and said, hey, can you go on a rescue, I said no, because my van's going to explode. But yeah, today the route went easy, the route went fine, and I've only got one more day and then 3 days off again, so I'm in a good mood today. I hope you guys had a great day too. But that is gonna be it. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.